And on nights like this one, we can say to those families who have lost loved ones to Al-Qaeda's terror, justice has been done. America, fuck yeah.